In the assisted reproductive technology, there are different types, procedures, and the what is the actual pregnancy rate you can see. See, this is the first one is assisted insemination with husband's sperm, which we call it as AIH. What is the procedure here? The sperms are transferred by catheter into the uterus or the fallopian tube. The pregnancy rate here is only up to 15% per cycle. Next is in vitro fertilization, IVF. Here, the fertilized eggs are transferred into the uterus or the fallopian tubule. Here the pregnancy rate will be 10 to 25% per cycle, which depends on the maternal age. And the third one is GIFT, G-I-F-T, GIFT. It is gamete intrafallopian transfer. Here unfertilized eggs and sperms are transferred into one or both fallopian tubes using the laparoscopic or transvaginal ultrasound. So this is the procedure what they will adopt actually for the GIST, okay. And what is the pregnancy rate will be 30 to 40% per cycle. Next is ICSI, that is intracytoplasmic sperm injection, what we have discussed just now. That is the sperm is injected into the egg, and more than 50% of the chances per cycle. And the last one is a GIFT. Here zygote intrafallopian transfer, tubal embryo stage transfer, which we call it as the test. Okay. Now what is the procedure adapted here? The procedure is zygote or early embryo is transferred into the fallopian tubule. Actually, as you know, this is the actual female reproductive system. Here will be the fallopian tubule. So what is happening here? The zygote will be actually implanted. So the zygote will be implanted here in this fallopian tubules. So this zygote, whatever is there, this will be developing into the early embryo, into the fallopian tubule using the laparoscopy or transvaginal. This is the actual procedure followed here, the laparoscopic procedure. Though it is expensive, the rate is also moderate. Here it is 30 to 40% per cycle. So this is also the different assisted reproductive technologies for infertility.